My father is bald at the top. I thought it was genetic. My hair loss was genetic. But I thought nothing could be done about it. And I'm happy about what's happening now. My hair is always thick. I want to get back to the way it was before. I'm starting to see that it's starting to come back. I'm not itchy anymore. I'm getting less flaking.